are you grinning, Arya?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up.
Still can't save.
There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
Yep. I can save. Great. Because this is definitely a boss fight. Definitely.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
It's too bad you're on the elusive man's side, Petrovsky.
I'm on humanity's side. You're not trying to start a war for the glory of Arya. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Arya, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this. Arya, don't!
Wait a minute.
What the hell is she trying to do?
Are you serious?
Damn it, Arya, you're forcing my hand. I'll do it your way.
She's trying to break through the force field with Bayat.
Irene! Max!
Wait. Oh, that's why it has 4 shots. Wow, this thing is powerful, man. Oh, it has a detonation afterwards, too. That's cool. Accidentally went tabbed out. My bad.
Failure.
idea how many of these things there are though. Might be running out of ammo soon. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there we go. Cool. And she actually... Jeez, she actually got through. Oh, I'm on my...
How did you know you could do that? I didn't.
I'm on my own? Jeez. Two-pronged attack? Okay.
Failure imminent. No motion detected.
Shepard, there's no let-up. The mechs just keep coming.
Stay alive over there.
It seems like they do. Keep making my way up here. I need to look for loot everywhere I go, so I don't like that you're
you can't do this,
talking
Commander.
To me like that.
There's more at stake than you know. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Irene, watch your flank.
This is who you're working for, Shepard. thrown thousands of lives away.
Shepard, Nareen's down. I'm stabilizing. You can't reroute power in time. Hit the fucking overload. Now!
This shouldn't be that hard. Maybe something inside is holding you back. Maybe deep down you're starting to think the galaxy might be better off without her. She's never going to learn. She'll never change. Even if you win, Omega loses.
Enough.
Nice. The reinforcements. Let's go. Are Nareen and Aria right though?
So be it.
All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
She's all right.
You okay?
Despite your best efforts to kill me, your soft heart almost cost me everything.
Quiet, Aria. It worked. Shepard saved us without sacrificing innocent lives. I applaud him.
I suppose. Whatever. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nareen. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous. Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Aria. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up?
Yes. Nareen, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Hope I can change my weapon.
Of course.
Right now.
Don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Yep, I can. Oh wait, it's only a weapons bench? Okay, I can't change it. Oh, I must need to clear these guys first, and then... wait until I can change this loadout.
Reinforcements! Them are there in here? Oh, I can wait. I was hitting the wrong button this whole time. Oh my god, this whole time I kept hitting E to use the weapons bench and it was spacebar. Oh man. I'll have to keep waiting or find another weapon unlock somewhere, which is probably not going to happen.
Not the catwalk, but we can extend the dam in the control room. That should get us across.
Hang on. Yep, there's something down there.
Eric, found what you wanted.
I found it. Sending okay. You the that now. Was one of the side quests.
Is that my couch?
It is. So, mission summary. I still need to find that thing somewhere.
Central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs. messing with the support columns. We have to stop them.
Armored enemies anymore. Oh, I spoke too soon. I spoke way too soon. It's the glitch again. Oh man, this is never gonna get old. Hang on.
This way.
Those things? Okay, just give me a second.
Bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them.
Well, this is gonna be fun.
Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle servers.
Oh, and I'm being timed. Jeez, I didn't see it. The turret. Oh, wait, there's another combat engineer there. Oh no, it's a Centurion. What?
Over here.
Oh, okay.
We're clear.
Good. Nirene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing to the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there.
We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Okay. Yeah. What? Oh, did I hit Windows again? Okay. Shotgun mod?
Cerberus.
How do you know that? It could be the talent. Never mind.
Adjutant? So we're gonna be fighting more of these things. That is a yes.
Dad, there are adjutants here. Track our progress and seal the rooms behind us.
Yes, Arya.
Oh, that's not good. I only have the Predator and Chakram Launcher, and neither of those are gonna be strong enough to stop the adjutants easily.
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.